Yes, ashimwe.
Praise be to Jesus. Let us clap for the Lord Jesus.
Tugeze mu mwanya mwiza.
This is a good time.
Ukumva ijambo ry'Imana.
To listen to the word of God.
Jyewe na mama Ines.
Elder Charles and Mama Ines.
Nitwebwe Imana yatoranyije kugira ngo ikoreshe uyu mwanya.
We are the ones God has chosen for such a time.
Turasenga kugira ngo iby'Imana yateganyije kugeza ku bwoko bwayo.
And our prayer is that what God has decided to give to his people.
Ari ryo jambo ryayo.
Which is his word.
Abe ari ryo risohoka kandi rikiza imitima yabo rigenewe.
That it will come out and heal the hearts of those it is sent to.
Amen.
Amen.
Uyu munsi ijambo ry'Imana yashyize ku mutima.
Today the word that God has laid on my heart.
Namaze kuritegura Imana igira ikintu mbwira.
After I prepared it, there is something God has told me.
Yanganirije nditegura.
He spoke to me while I was preparing.
Ariko nanarangije mbere yo kugira ngo nze kurigeza ku bwoko bwayo.
But even after, before I have this time to share to his people,
Imana irambwira ngo ibyo uri buvuge kutabigenderamo.
God told me that what you're going to speak, the fact that you might not walk in that,
ibyakorwa byose hanze yabyo,
whatever can be done outside that,
kubera ko ari ijambo ryanjye,
because it is my word,
ntaho bitaniye kwiruka inyuma y'umuyaga.
It's no different than chasing the wind.
Ndasenga rero kugira ngo amatwi yacu,
so my prayer is that our ears,
yumve neza ikimana ivuga.
May I hear well what God is saying.
Icyumwuka abwira itorero.
What the Spirit of God is saying to the church.
Umutwe w'inyigisho uyu munsi.
The topic for today.
Uravuga ngo kumenya ubushake cyangwa umugambi w'Imana bituma tuba bigishwa beza.
The topic for today says knowing the will of God enables us to be good disciples.
Bene data.
Beloved.
Ijambo ry'Imana nta kindi kirizana uretse kugira ngo dukire imitima.
The word of God comes down only to heal our hearts. That's its main purpose.
Ni nayo mpamvu umwanya nk'uyu nguyu.
And that's why in such a time like this.
Umwanya ukomeye cyane mu buzima bw'umukristo.
It is a time that is very important, crucial in the life of a Christian.
Umwanya umutima w'umukristo ukwiye kwitegura.
It is a time that a heart needs to be ready for.
Kugira ngo wakire ijambo kandi unezerewe.
To receive the word joyfully.
Kuva ku ntangiriro kandi kugera ku iherezo.
From beginning to end.
Niyo mpamvu.
That's why.
Njya mbona igihe cy'ijambo ry'Imana.
Sometimes I observe during this time of the word.
Ari igihe Satani adutera tugasinzira.
That is the time that devil attacks us and people start slumbering and sleeping.
Tukarambirwa.
And get bored.
Ariko ntabwo ari byo ijambo ry'Imana riraryoha.
But it is not the right thing because the word of God is so sweet.
Kandi rinezeza imitima.
And it pleases the hearts.
Uyu munsi.
So today.
Turavuga ku byerekeranye n'ubushake bw'Imana.
We talk about the will of God.
Iyo tuvuze ubushake bw'Imana.
When we say the will of God.
Dushobora kubuvuga mu buryo bugari.
We might say it broadly.
Ariko hagiye hari n'ibindi bice munsi yabwo.
But there are different types or sorts.
Mu yandi magambo navuga ko ari ubushake bw'Imana mu buryo bwa rusange.
I can say that it's the will of God generally.
Cyangwa umugambi w'Imana mu buryo bwa rusange.
Or the plan of God in a general perspective.
Ariko kuwugeraho nyirizina.
But reaching it, attaining it.
Bica mu bundi bushake buto buto.
It goes through the will that is smaller than the big one.
Kugira ngo ubushake bw'Imana muri rusange tubashe kubusobanukirwa kandi tubugenderemo.
So that we might understand the will of God and walk into it.
Ibyo rero kugira ngo tubigereho.
So now for us to achieve that.
Niyo mpamvu Imana iduhamagarira kuyegera.
That's why God calls us, invites us to come close to him.
Mu buryo no mu bihe bigiye bitandukanye.
In different times and seasons.
Mu buzima bwacu bwose.
Throughout our whole lives.
Kugira ngo ijye itwigisha umunsi ku wundi uburyo dukwiye kugendera mu bushake bwayo.
So that he might teach us day after day how we need to walk into his will.
Nivuga ibyo kumenya no gusobanukirwa ubushake bw'Imana.
When I talk about knowing and understanding the will of God.
Mu mutwe wacu twishyiremo ikintu kimeze nk'ishuri.
Let us try to portray a school.
Nukwiga.
It's learning.
Dufitu twigisha.
We have a teacher.
Udusobanurira ibyerekeranye n'umugambi we.
We have someone who teaches us, who trains us what his will is.
Umugambi we.
His will in the life of a human being.
Reka dusome ijambo ry'Imana.
Let us read the word of God.
Mu Efeso igice cya kabiri.
We'll read in the book of Ephesians chapter 2.
Umurongo wa munani.
And we'll read from verse 8.
Wacumi, murongo wacumi.
Oh, actually we'll read verse 10, not 8, sorry.
Reka dusome mu izina rya Yesu.
Let us read in the word, in the name of Jesus.
Ngo kuko turabo yaremye ituremeye imirimo myiza muri Kristo Yesu iyo Imana yiteguriye kera kugira ngo tuyigenderemo komera Yesu amashyi.
The Bible says, for we are his workmanship created in Christ Jesus for good works which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them. Beloved, there is something that God has thought concerning the human being. And he thought about it even before he created the human being. The Bible says that those are good works that God has prepared beforehand so that the human being might walk into those works. When we read this word, we might think that it's something small, but it's big, it's wide. This means there is the will of God in the life of a Christian. There is what God expects, the way he expects Christians to live. And that way in his will, no one knows it except God himself. Because he's the one who has created those works and that will. And he had a purpose, he had a destination for the human being. Now, for that reason, we need to know when God is calling us to walk into this plan. How should we behave? What do we need to know and who do we have to ask? So that we won't get used. Thinking that walking with God is something casual. That, you know, coming to church, praying, those are things we are so used to. I would like to tell you that it goes beyond that. There is a way God wants to walk with us. And it is so precise and specific. And God wants us to know about that. So that we might walk into that. And be good disciples.
Amen.
Amen.
Niba dushaka kumenya ibyo bintu,
if you want to know that,
na undi tubibaza,
no one else you can go to
na uzabibaza umutima wawe,
you won't ask your heart.
Na uzabibaza umunyabwenge dushobora kuba tuzi muri iyi si ukomeye,
you won't ask the wisest person we know on this earth.
Ijambo ry'Imana ratubwira ngo Imana niyo yabyishyiriyeho ubwayo.
The Bible tells us that it is God who has prepared those words.
Niyo yonyine ishobora kubitwigisha.
And only him can teach us.
Niyo yonyine ishobora kubiduha.
Only him can hand us.
Niyo yonyine tugomba kugana kugira ngo ibiduhe.
And it is to him that you have to go to know what he's thinking.
Ayo mpamvu nababwiraga ngo,
and that is the reason I told you, the Christian life we live, it is a school, it's like a class, it's a school, and there is a teacher, and there are students, that's us, and there are instructions, and everything you know that goes with people who are being trained. That's the reason why
Girango murabibona tumaze umwaka tugeze mu kwezi kwa cumi na kumwe turasatira impera z'umwaka.
As you all can see, we've been learning this. This is the 11th month. We are approaching the end of the year.
Imana ivuga mu buryo bumwe cyangwa ubundi.
God speaks in a way or another.
Inavugira kuri za fiche ziba ziri hano mu rusengero.
And sometimes he speaks through banners like those that are in the church.
Tumaze umwaka tubwirwa ngo hinduka umwigishwa wa Kristo.
So for a year, for a whole year, I've been told to become disciples of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ahantu byanditse murahazi?
Do you know why it's written?
Hinduka umwigishwa wa Kristo.
Become a disciple of Jesus Christ.
Ntabwo ari kubw'ubusa iri jambo rimaze umwaka wose rimanitse iruhande rwacu.
It is not in vain that we have had this word hung there for almost a year.
Hari iki Imana iduhamagarira?
There is something God is calling us for.
Kumenya ubushake bw'Imana.
Knowing the will of God.
Bunyura mu kuba bigishwa.
It goes through becoming disciples.
Iyo turabigishwa turimo dutozwa n'umutoza Kristo.
When we are disciples being trained by our coach who is Jesus.
Aho niho duhishurira ubushake bwe ku buzima bwacu.
He reveals to us his will for our lives.
Abo duhishurira turi mu ishuri.
And he reveals to us that will while we are studying.
Ari umwarimu.
We are the disciples and he is our teacher.
Igihe tutari mu ishuri,
when we are not in school,
ntabwo dushobora kumenya ibyigishwa.
We cannot know what is being taught in school.
Niyo mpamvu Imana yavuze ngo hinduka umwigishwa wanjye.
That's why God said, become my disciple.
Kugira ngo nguhishurire ukuri kw'icyo nibwira k'umugambi wanjye k'ubuzima bwawe.
So that I might reveal to you the truth about my plan for your life.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bene data iyo Jambo ry'Imana iravuga ngo ubwoko budahishurirwa n'ubwoko burimbuka cyangwa butagira rutangira.
The Bible says that when there is no revelation, the people become they are destroyed. They do not have something to hold them.
Ubwo turi mu ishuri ry'Imana.
Now since we are in God's class.
Uyu munsi Imana irahishurira imitima yacu umugambi wayo ku buzima bwacu.
Today God is going to reveal to our hearts what is his plan for our lives.
Reka dusome mu rwandiko rwa mbere Paulo yandikiye Abatesalonike.
Let us read in the first epistle of Paul to Thessalonians.
Igice cya kane.
We'll read chapter 4.
Kuva ku murongo wa mbere kugera ku wa munani.
From verse 1 to 8.
Kugira ngo twumve ese ubushake bw'Imana muri iri shuri. Tumaze gusobanukirwa ko turi mu ishuri ry'Imana muri iryo shuri
cyo twi in God's school, God's class, so what is his will for us?
Muri iri shuri cyo twiga turasobanurirwa ubushake bw'Imana.
So we are being explained what the will of God is.
Nuko bene data ibisigaye turabinginga tubahugurira mu mwami Yesu kugira ngo nkuko mwabwiwe natwe uko mukwiriye kugenda no kunezeza Imana muba ariko mugenda ndetse murusheho muzi amategeko twahawe n'umwami Yesu kubategeka ayariyo iki Imana ishaka ni iki n'ukwezwa kwanyu no kwirinda gusambana ngo umuntu wese muri mwe amenye gutegeka umubiri we wezwe ufite icyubahiro mudatwarwa n'irari yo kurigira kw'abapagani batazi Imana kandi ngo umuntu wese areke kurengera cyangwa kuriganya mwene se kuri ibyo kuko umwami wacu ahora inzigo y'ibyo byose nkuko twabanje kubabwira no kubahamiriza Imana ntiyaduhamagariye kwanduzwa ahubwo yaduhamagariye kwezwa nicyo gituma wirengagiza ibyo ataba ari umuntu yanze ahubwo aba yanze Imana iha mwebwe umwuka wayo wera amen.
The Bible says, finally then, brethren, we urge and exhort in the Lord Jesus that you should abound more and more, just as you received from us, how you ought to walk and to please God. For you know what commandments we gave you through the Lord Jesus. For this is the will of God, your sanctification, that you should abstain from sexual immorality, that each of you should know how to possess his own vessel in sanctification and honor, not in passion of lust, like the Gentiles who do not know God, that no one should take advantage of and defraud his brother in this matter, because the Lord is the avenger of all such, and we also forewarned you and testify. For God did not call us to uncleanness, but in holiness. Therefore, he who rejects this does not reject man, but God, who has also given us his Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ijambo ry'Imana ryatubwiye mu buryo bugaragara.
The word has told us clearly.
Ko muri iri shuri turimo twiga.
That in this class we into.
Ubushake bw'Imana.
The will of God.
Icyo Imana ishaka kutugezaho.
What God wants to do in our lives.
Isomo rikuru Imana itwigisha.
The biggest lesson God is teaching us.
Ni isomo ryo kwezwa.
Is holiness.
Ni isomo ryo gukiranuka.
Is righteousness.
Icyo nicyo gikuru niyo diplome duhamagarirwa kugira.
That is the highest degree we are called to.
Kubera ko hari icyo Imana iduteganyiriza.
Because there is what God has prepared for us.
Nyuma yo gushyikira icyo irimo itwigisha.
After knowing, reaching to what he's been teaching us.
Pawulo yabwiye Abatesaloniki.
Paul told the Thessalonians.
Ababwira amategeko yose Imana yamubwiye kubabwira.
He gave them all the instructions God had given them.
Akana gake kamwe dusomye.
This is just one part.
Amategeko ni menshi Imana yabwiye abana bayo.
There are so many commands God has given to his children. From long ago until today, God is still speaking to us. But all these instructions and laws that God gives, the note or the core of that, the final purpose of it is that the human being
agira ubuzima bwejejwe bukiranuka.
We have a life that is holy and righteous in Christ Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Iyi ni inyigisho y'agakiza.
This is the teaching of salvation.
Ntabwo ari inyigisho y'amafaranga.
It's not about money.
Ntabwo ari inyigisho yo gukira indwara.
It's not about healing.
Ntabwo ari inyigisho y'ibindi byose bifatika.
It's not anything tangible.
Ni inyigisho yo gushaka ubwami bw'Imana no gukiranuka.
It's a teaching to seek the kingdom of God.
Ibindi byose bikaza bikurikiyeho.
And everything is added.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Imana iratubwira ngo nta kindi muri iri shuri.
In this school,
muhamagariwe kugira ngo mu graduating.
What you're called for towards your graduation.
Muhamagariwe kugira ngo muzasoze.
At the end of this school,
mufite diplome yo gukiranuka.
You need to have a degree of
Hallelujah.
Righteousness. Hallelujah.
Ntabwo iri shuri urijyamo wiyigisha.
You don't go to this class being your own teacher.
Turacyagaruka ku nsanganyamatsiko.
We are still coming back to our theme.
Yo kuba bigishwa ba Kristo.
Of becoming disciples of Jesus Christ.
Icyazanye Yesu Kristo.
What brought Jesus?
Ni ugukora uwo murimo wo kwigisha no kweza abana b'Imana.
Is to do this work of teaching and making the children of God holy.
Kuko bitabaye ibyo.
Otherwise,
hatabayeho kwezwa.
When there is no holiness,
ntabwo dushobora kubona umwami Imana.
We cannot see the Lord God.
Kandi kwezwa
and holiness,
ntabwo bizanwa no kwicara mu rusengero gusa.
It does not come as a result of you sitting in church.
Ntabwo bizanwa no kwitwa umurokore n'umukristo gusa.
It is not a result of being called a born again or a Christian.
Bizanwa no kuba ku birenge bya Kristo.
It is a result of abiding, dwelling at the feet of Jesus.
Kuba mu ishuri rya Kristo.
Being in God's school.
Ugakurikiza amabwiriza n'amategeko na regulama ziri muri iryo shuri.
And following all the rules and regulations and instructions for that class.
Kugira ngo ubashe kugera ku cyo Imana yateganyije ko uzageraho.
So that at the end you might reach what God has prepared for you.
Bene data, muri iryo shuri dufite umwarimu.
Beloved, in this school we have a teacher.
Bibiliya irabisobanura neza ko dufite umwarimu.
The Bible makes it clear that we have a teacher.
Yesu yoherejwe n'Imana kuri iyi si kugira ngo ayobore iryo shuri.
Jesus was sent on earth by God so that he can be the trainer.
Kandi imwohereza imaze kumweza kugira ngo nawe ukwezwa kwe kubashe kutweza muri iryo shuri.
And he was sent being a holy one so that you might also partake in his holiness.
Reka tubisome mu Baheburayo.
Let us read it in Hebrews.
Igice cya kabiri kuva ku murongo wa 9 kugera ku 12 ngira ngo sinawutanze.
Chapter 2 verse 9 to 12. I don't think I gave that one.
Abaheburayo igice cya kabiri umurongo wa 9 kugera kwa 12 reka nsome mu izina rya Yesu.
Hebrews 2:9 to 14. Those with English can be reading.
Ahubwo Tubona Yesu wacishijwe bugufi akaba hasi y'abamarayika ho gato tubona ko ariwe wambitswe ubwiza n'icyubahiro nk'ikamba kubw'umubabaro w'urupfu yapfuye kugira ngo kubw'ubuntu bw'Imana asogongerere abantu bose urupfu murongo wa 10 kuko byari bikwiye ko Imana byose yaremewe ikabibeshaho iyobora abana benshi mu bwiza itunganyishije rwose umugaba w'agakiza kabo kubabazwa amen hallelujah
that is verse 10
ntabwo mwaryumvise iyo muza kumva muba mukomeye yesa mashi
if you heard you have clapped
reka mbibasobanure ndamaraza kuko mashi mumbaze kumva icyo bishaka
kuvuga let me explain to you this and then later on you can
muri Yohana igice cya 3 murongo wa 16
in John chapter 3 verse 16
ijambo ry'Imana ravuga ngo Imana yakunze abantu bisi ibakunda byimazeyo
the bible says that God so loved the world
yohereza umwana wayo Yesu Kristo
that he sent his one and only son Jesus Christ
kugira ngo apfire ku musaraba ariko ngo bazamwizera bose bazabona ubuzima buhoraho
that whoever believes in him might have eternal life.
Ariko muri iri jambo tumaze gusoma
in this word we have read
ijambo ry'Imana riramubwira ngo mbere yo kohereza Yesu
the word of God tells me that before sending Jesus
Imana yabanje kumutoza
God trained him first
Imana yabanje kumweza
God cleansed him first
Imana yabanje kumukora uburyo aba azaza tukabasha kumva uburyo ari umwarimu wacu
God prepared him in such a way that we'll feel and recognize him as our teacher
turabizi kandi turabyemera twese ko Yesu ari Imana
we all know and agree and accept that Jesus is God
ariko birambwira ngo kandi ngo buri abamarayika buri ngo bari hasi munsi y'umuntu ngo Imana ngo yagize abamarayika imiyaga twebwe tugira indimi z'umuriro bibiri ivuga ukuntu Imana ihimbaraga umuntu hejuru y'abamarayika
the bible says how the human being is above the angels the bible says that he made them wings and he made thus fire
ariko Yesu ni Imana
but Jesus is God
ariko muri iri jambo Imana irambwira
in this word God tells me
byabaye ngombwa ku Imana Imana ura Yesu ho gatoya imushyira gato munsi y'abamarayika
that God saw it fit to place him a little lower than the angels
imugeza ku rupfu kugira ngo asogongerere abazima urupfu ruzaba kugira ngo bizabafashe kubatoza no kubayobora mu kwezo
and he brought him to death so that he might lead them into holiness and sanctification
Yesu mbere kuza kutwigisha no kutuyobora muri uyu muyoboro wo kwezwa
Jesus before he taught us and trained us in this channel of holiness
haraho nubwo yari imana haraho yamanutse abanza kunyura
even though he was God but he had to come down lower he had to go through a certain path
araza kugira ngo atwigishe
and he came to teach us
kugira ngo isura ye tubashe kuyimenya
so that we might recognize his image
kubera ko n'umwarimu iyo yigisha akigisha abanyeshuri hari ibimenyetso agaragaza ari materiel didactique zikoreshwa kugira ngo abantu babashe gusobanukirwa neza
because even one teachers are teaching their students they need to have some materials to use.
Uko niko Yesu yateguriye kugira ngo aze kwigisha abana b'Imana kubgabo hari nahandi jambo ry'Imana rivuga ko ngo Yesu arangije umurimo we yabwiye Imana avuga ati Mana dore ndangije umurimo washize.
That's how Jesus was prepared to do the work. The Bible even tells us that after he had completed his work, he said, "Oh Father, I have completed the work that you have given me."
Mubo washinze nta numwe nazimije.
I haven't lost any of those you gave me.
Aradusengera abwira Imana ati ubarinde kandi ubarindire muri iyi si.
And he prayed for us and he said, "Protect them in the world."
Kubera ko nubwo bari mu isi atarabizi.
Because even though they are in the world but they are not of the world.
Avuga ijambo rikomeye avuga ati nange ubwanjye Yesu
and he said one word he said myself
nerejwe kubafasha kwezwa nabo
I've been made holy to help them become holy
aho niho dusanga mu rugendo rwa Kristo n'intumwa
that's how we find in their journey
Haribi nubimwe na bimwe akora tukibaza impamvu abikora kandi ari Imana.
There's some things he does and you don't understand why, yet he was God.
Yesu yari hereraga akajya kumusoza agasenga.
Jesus, he would go on the mountain to pray.
Yesu yiheranaga n'Imana nuko natukenera kwiherera n'Imana.
And he will have time alone with God just like it happens to us.
Ibyo byose Imana yabyemeye kugira ngo.
All those things God accepted them.
Atubera urugero atubera kabarore.
He can be a good example for us.
Kugira ngo ukwezwa kwe natwe tukwerezwe.
So that you might also be sanctified through his sanctification.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ijambo ry'Imana yatubwira ngo iyo ibyo byose Yesu yakoraga.
The Bible tells us that everything Jesus was doing
n'ukugira ngo mundunduro
was so that in the end
hagira ikiba mu buzima bw'umwana w'umuntu.
Something might happen in the life of a human being.
Ibi turabisanga muri Yohana wa mbere.
We find that in the first epistle of John.
Usome muri Yohana wa mbere.
First epistle of John.
Igice cya gatatu umurongo wa kabiri.
Chapter 3 verse 2.
Igice cya gatatu umurongo wa kabiri n'uwa gatatu.
First epistle of John chapter 3 verse 2 and 3.
Ngo bakundwa ubu turi abana b'Imana. Ariko uko tuzamera ntikurerekanwa icyakora icyo tuzi nuko Yesu niyerekanwa tuzasa nawe kuko tuzamureba ukwari kandi ufite ibyo byiringiro muri we yiboneza nkuko uwo aboneye. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Beloved, now we are children of God and it has not yet been revealed what we shall be, but we know that when he is revealed we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is. And everyone who has this hope in him purifies himself just as he is pure.
Iyi niyo ndunduro y'uru rugendo.
This is the destination.
Indunduro yo gutegurwa mu kwezwa. Indunduro yabyo n'ukugira ngo igihe nikigera tuzagaragare dusa n'uwatwigishije.
The destination of our journey is for us that at the end of this journey we might look like the one who has trained us.
Imana iduhamagara ikatubwira ubushake bwanjye muri mwebwe nuko mwezwa mugakiranuka.
When God calls us and tells us that my will for you is that you might be cleansed and be holy,
itunyuza mu rugendo rw'igihe kirekire.
He takes us through a long journey
rurimo amabwiriza n'amategeko n'uburyo bwo kwitwara,
with many rules and instructions and how to behave,
ariko rugamije kugira ngo iri jambo risohore.
The purpose is for this word to be fulfilled.
Kuko muri uru rugendo uko tuzamera ntabwo biba bigaragara.
Because in this journey what will be is not yet revealed.
Tuba turimo twezwa, turimo duhanagurwaho ibyaha n'imyanda.
We are being cleansed of sins and all dirt.
Ariko umunsi wo gusoza uru rugendo,
but the day this journey will come to an end,
ijambo ry'Imana riravuga ngo impamvu y'inyigisha, impamvu y'uku kwiga kwezwa,
the Bible says that the purpose of this training to holiness,
wari kugira ngo umwana w'Imana niyerekanwa mu bwiza bwe,
so that when the Son of God is revealed in his glory,
natwe abatojwe nawe,
us who have been trained by him,
tuzagaragare dusa nawe,
we might look like him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bene Data, nagira ngo ubwire dufite ibyiringiro.
Beloved, I want to tell you that we have hope.
Niba ijambo nk'iri rikuguye mu matwi,
if this word has come to your ears,
ukumva urugendo urimo urwarirwo,
and you know you have understood the journey you're going through,
gusa na Kristo ntabwo ari ibya none aha,
you know the likeness with Jesus is not something instant,
turi mu rugendo rwo kwitegura,
we are in a journey of preparation,
ariko umunsi wo kwerekanwa mu bwiza bwe,
but the day of being revealed in his glory,
icyo twigira ni ukugira ngo tuzase nawe.
The reason why we are being trained is so that we might look like him.
Isengesho ryanjye mwene Data,
my prayer beloved,
ni uko igihe cyose wamaze muri iri shuri,
is that all the time you have been through this school,
kitakubera ubusa,
that it might not be in vain,
kitakubera ubusa,
that it might not be in vain,
wa munsi,
but so that on that day,
umunsi azerekanwa,
the day he is revealed,
uzasa nawe,
you will look like him.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Turacyari muri iryo shuri,
we are still in this school.
Icyo nakubwira gusa nuko ntabwo ari ishuri ry'igihe gitoya.
What I can tell you is that it's not a school for a short time.
Iyo umuntu avuga ishuri,
when you talk about a school,
utekereza ikigishwa icyaricyo.
You think about the subject that is
utekereza igihe rizamara.
And you think about the time it's going to take.
Utekereza amasomo ari muri iryo shuri.
You think about all the lessons that are in that school.
Umuntu ashobora kujya kwiga kiga ubuganga.
Someone can go train for medicine.
Ashobora kujya kwiga amategeko.
They can go train for law.
Ashobora kujya kwiga ibaruramari.
Or even accounting.
Iyo arangije mu diplome y'ubuganga.
At the end he will receive a medical degree.
Iyo amategeko cyangwa ibaruramari.
Law degree or degree in accounting.
Ntabwo bamuha diplome ivuga buri kintu cyose yigiye muri iryo shuri.
When they give him the degree, they don't mention every single thing he has learned in that school.
Diplome y'ubuganga.
A medical degree.
Ivugitse mu ijambo rimwe gusa.
It is summarized in one word.
Ariko harimo ubuzima bw'imyaka itandatu.
But there is a life of 6 years.
Harimo ibintu byinshi udashobora kuvuga mu mwanya umwe.
There is a lot of things that you cannot mention in one time.
Iyo umuntu avuga ishuri.
So when you talk about a school.
Utekereza kwimuka cyangwa gusibira.
You think about being promoted or staying in the same class.
Utekereza gutsinda isomo cyangwa kurisubiramo.
You think about passing a subject or having to repeat it.
Utekereza abarimu n'amabwiriza n'amategeko.
You think about teachers and all the rules and regulations and instructions.
Ndabivuga mbihuza n'ishuri.
I give the illustration of a school.
Kuko tuvuga kwiga no kwigishwa.
Because we are talking about learning and being taught.
Ariko tunavuga gutoza.
But we are also talking about being trained as a disciple. In this school, Christ is our trainer, our teacher.
Izina ijambo itorero ryaturutseho bayobowe n'umwuka wera.
Those people who came up with the Kinyarwanda word of itorero, which means church, they were led by Jesus.
Aho itorero ryaturutse kuko mu gifaransa tuvuga eglise cyangwa church, ariko mu kinyarwanda kuba barahisemo itorero ni ijambo rihisemo neza.
You know, in English and other languages we have that word church, but in Kinyarwanda it's a word called itorero. It's like a place where people are being trained.
Na hano dutorezwa.
It's a place of training.
Tukarangiza twitwa intore. Uwatojwe arangiza yitwa intore.
And at the end, you know, you're called a trainee, someone who's been trained.
Intore rero nizarangiza isa na Kristo mu bwiza bwe.
So those who have been trained, they are the ones who look like Jesus when he comes in glory.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bere data ndabifuriza mwese kuzaba intore za Kristo.
My prayer for you is that all
Yesu azaba
yerekanwe. The trainees of Jesus, his disciples, the day he will have been revealed. Because God is telling you in this school, your zeal is not in vain. And if you do not faint, you reap.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. My prayer for you, and my prayer for
me,
is understanding that what we are doing is not a game. It's not a game. And it's not even easy. But in Christ, we are being enabled. Hallelujah. We are enabled.
Yes, atubashisha.
Jesus enables us.
Kutagira umwanya na mutoya dutakaza.
Not wasting any single time.
Bibiliya tubwira ngo ni umushumba mwiza.
The Bible tells us that he's a good shepherd.
Nubwo tumwita umwarimu.
Even though we call him a teacher.
Umutoza.
And we call him a trainer.
Bibiliya inamwita umushumba mwiza.
The Bible calls him a good shepherd.
Ngo umushumba ureka intama 99.
He's a shepherd who leaves behind the 99 sheep.
Akajya gushaka intama imwe yabuze.
And goes to look for the one that is lost. Because what is on his heart, what brought him to this earth, is so that among those he has been entrusted with, no one will get lost. So that on that day, because you don't know how we look like, even though we do not know that yet, one thing we know is that when he is revealed, our trainer, our coach, our shepherd,
we
look like him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Beloved,
be steadfast in this journey.
ubushake bw'Imana ni ukwezwa.
The will of God is our sanctification.
Kandi muri uko kwezwa harimo tundu tundu tundu.
And in that sanctification, there is a lot of things.
Ubu ni ubushake buri rusange.
That is the general or the.
Ariko umuntu n'uwundi.
The general will, but.
Umuntu kuwundi.
For different people, different.
Hajyari udushake 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 udushake.
You know, there is different wills, small wills for you.
Tugenda tukarangiriza ku bushake bugari.
That will go and conclude in the broad will, that is sanctification, because he who is not sanctified will not see the Lord God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Ijambo ry'Imana tubwira rero kugira ngo ijambo Imana iyi Bibiliya.
This Bible, the word of God,
that is the
syllabus for the
training.
This is the syllabus for the training. There is everything. God tells us that for us to be able to be successful at this, Romans chapter 12.
Igice cya 12 n'umurongo dusanzwe tuzi.
Romans chapter 12, it's a
umurongo wa kabiri.
So we know it's a verse we know. 12.
Kugira ngo tubashe gusobanukirwa n'ibi bintu bene data.
For us to understand this.
Ntabwo byoroshye kumenya ubushake bw'Imana.
You know it is not easy to know the will of God.
Turabumenye tumenye ko ari ugusara gukiranuka mu buryo bwa rusange.
We have understood that it is sanctification.
Ariko ubuzima bwawe n'ubwanjye umunsi ku wundi.
But in your life and my life day after day.
Kumenya ubushake bw'Imana bushyira hahandi.
Knowing the will of God that leads you to that place, it is not easy. The reason why it's not easy is this. It's because Jesus came to call us, taking us out of this world of sin. Imagine calling someone out of this sin world, someone who enjoys sin, someone who's used to doing the things the way they do, who has lived in the life of the devil and of sin, and that's the only thing, single thing they know. Now transforming that person is not a one day thing. Transforming that person takes time, and God calls us as we are, with our character and personalities. He doesn't wipe it out, but he uses that character and personality. As you are, as you came, that's how God uses you. In the wisdom of the coach or the trainer, when he sees that there is a weakness that you have, he doesn't beat you. He tries to correct that habit. He tries to correct it gently. That's why in our calling of God in this training school, Jesus doesn't take us violently. As you come, as you are, he will use that. One thing he expects from you, he wants you to be disciplined. He expects you to accept to be a trainee or disciple, because where he's leading you is a good place. So don't be stiff. Don't make it hard for him. Just make yourself soft and easy going. And he's going to use what you have. He's going to use the way you are. And where he's taking you is a good place. For that journey to go on smoothly, the word of God tells us in Romans 12:2, because he knows where we are coming from, he wants us to understand this.
Ngokani nimwishushanye nabikigi cyangwa reka ntangirire hejuru nuko bene data ndabinginga
from verse 1
kubwa imbabazi z'Imana 12 umurongo wa mbere no wa kabiri nuko bene data kubwa ndabinginga kubwa imbabazi z'Imana ngo mutange imibiri yanyu ibi bitambo bizima byera bishimwa n'Imana ariko kuyikorera kwanyu gukwiriye kandi nimwishushanye nab'iki gihe ahubwo muhinduke rwose mugize imitima mishya kugira ngo mumenye neza iby'Imana ishaka ari byo byiza bishimwa kandi bitunganye rwose Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kugira ngo umenye ikimana ishaka.
For you to know the will of God.
Muri uru rugendo.
In this journey.
Rurerure.
This long journey.
Rugoye.
That is difficult. There is one songwriter who said.
Inzira iraruhije ni mwihangane.
That this path is difficult, so take heart.
Ngo nimuzacogore mu kigenda.
Do not lose heart while you're walking.
Murya umutsima utera imbaraga.
But eat the bread that gives you strength.
Kandi munywa amazi y'ubugingo.
Also eat, drink the living water.
Umutsima utera imbaraga n'amazi y'ubugingo.
The bread that gives you strength and the living water.
N'amagambo y'Imana mwumva, n'ijwi ry'Imana mwumva mu matwi yanyu.
Those are the words of God you hear. That is the voice of God you hear in your.
Imana iravuga kugira ngo tubashe kugendana nayo.
So God said for us to be able to walk with him.
Twikomera.
Let us not be stiff.
Twizirika ku byacu bya kera.
Let us not attach ourselves to our old things.
Twizirika ku mico y'isi yo hanze ahangaha.
Let us not attach ourselves to the customs of this world.
Ngo ahubwo niturwanire guhinduka rwose.
But let us fight, let us strive to be transformed. For our mind and for our hearts to be transformed. So that you might reach a level where things that used to be sweet for us will be now sour. To the level we reach where we see that what we used to do is no longer good for us. To reach to the level
Hallelujah.
Where the things of God become sweet for us. To reach the level where we hear the word of God. And when that time is there, we are really expectant. When you read a nice book, at the end of that book, you really want to go to another page, but there is no other page. You don't want it to end. Or when you watch a nice movie, and then when it comes to the best moment in that movie, it ends. Now, those are the things of the world that are sweet for
us.
But the Bible tells us to do everything because those things are of the world. Do your best so that
Hallelujah.
You might enjoy my things. David said, whenever they told me to go to the house of God, I'll be joyful, I will rejoice. Even before he reaches the house of God, he will start rejoicing. That is what God wants from us. That is a journey of friendship. That is a school, and he's the coach. He's the coach. He's the trainer, and he wants to take us to a place. What I was telling you, this is a perfect will of God. Other things you might look for here and there. This is like the constitution of the kingdom of God. All other things are attached to that.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Round of applause to the
Hallelujah.
Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Beloved, in this journey, not all students. Not all students will become the elected ones or the one who have passed. This is a truth that we cannot ignore. Not all the students are good for the teacher. Not all the trainees are good for the trainer. There are some trainers who are really very tough. Or the trainees who tell the coach that what you are telling us, we can do that ourselves. They will tell the trainer and they tell him what you're telling us is too much. It's difficult to know how to get there. Do you know anything about that? Anything you know about that? Can you relate? Whether in school, whether in games. You know, now I play games for old people. Before I used to play for young people. So there is a game that is called tennis.
It's
for old men, that's what they like to do. So when they are teaching you or training you, there are some rules for that game. For you to play it nicely. And when you want to hit that ball, you somehow come lower. And you know, at our age, it's really difficult. You
almost
falling. And there is a way you need to hold that racket.
Akenshi kumyaka yacu iki gikonjo kiba cyaragoramye gifite ukuntu.
So at our age, the hands are no longer working.
Ubitwara uko biri.
So you walk like.
Ubitwara uko byumva.
As you want.
Barabinyigishije nkagerageza bikananira.
So they trained me, but it was really difficult.
Bigeze umbwira coach ndabwira nti nyihorera riga ntabwo.
At some time I called the coach and told him, you know, just leave me. I told him, you know, when you're an old, you don't get an old dog. You don't teach manners to an old dog.
No, bikina ariko ndakina nka shuwa
nka bikina. I play, but you know.
Ariko iyo ngeze ha handa kantu yanyigishije kari technique kangirira kamaro aho ndatsinuka.
But you know, when it reaches to that point where that technical thing he has taught me and I have to apply it, when I don't do that, then I lose.
Na Yesu rero,
same thing with Jesus.
Mugutoza kwe,
when he's training us,
mubatoza mubayigisha,
those he's training,
ntabwo ariko bose ibyo ababwira babikora.
Not all will apply everything he tells them.
Hari abamubwira bati ibyo tubwira biraremereye.
There are some who tell him what you're telling us is too heavy, it's too difficult.
Tujye muri bene nabibasobanurira.
And others they say, oh, I can explain
cyangwa natwe ibindi twabyikorera.
And others will say, you know, we can handle this.
Tureke.
Just leave us
tureke.
Alone. Leave us alone.
Oya tureke.
No, just leave us alone.
Na Yesu bimubaho.
It happens to Jesus.
Muri iri shuri bibamo.
In this school it happens.
Naha.
Even here it happens.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bibaho.
It happens.
Bibaho.
It happens.
Kandi noneho ijuru ntabwo riba riguye.
And it doesn't mean that that's the end of the
Yesu
world.
Umushumba mwiza.
No, Jesus is a good
Yesu
shepherd.
Yesu n'umushumba mwiza.
Jesus is a good shepherd.
Yesu n'umushumba mwiza.
Jesus is a good shepherd.
Nge nkwigisha ukambwira gutyo nagusohora.
If I was your teacher and you tell me like that, I would take you out of my class.
Ariko inkuru nziza Yesu ntadusohora.
But the good news is that
Yesu
doesn't send us out. He does not send
Hallelujah.
Us out. Hallelujah.
Yesu agendana n'abagenda mu bushake bwe.
Jesus, he walks with those who walk in his will.
Ariko abarwanya ubushake bwe bari mu
who are against his
bari
will
mu ishuri.
In the school.
Kubera yuko ashaka kubageza ahandi bagomba kuzasa nawe.
Because he wants to take them to that place where they will look like him.
Yesu aca bugufi cyane.
Jesus Hallelujah. Is so humble.
Yes, aca bugufi.
He's so humble.
Hari ikintu najyaga nemera ariko ubu ngubu nakikembera.
There is one thing I used to believe in that I no longer believe in.
Ari bavuga ngo Imana igira ubushake bukakaye bumeze gutya.
I used to say that God has a will that is so tough and unchangeable.
Ariko naje gusanga Yesu mu ishuri muri uko gutoza afite n'ubundi bushake n'ubushake izina. Mu kinyarwanda nabwise ubushake bw'amaburakindi.
Hallelujah. There is this will that I can
second,
call
second will.
Second will. Second will. A permissive will.
Ya ubushake bw'amaburakindi niko
nabwise mu kinyarwanda. The permissive will, that's how they call it in Kinyarwanda.
Uziko Yesu tumunanira.
You know that we fail Jesus.
Ariko akareba mu gitabo akavuga ati ibyo ni byose aba ni abanyeshuri banjye.
But he looks at his book and says, these are my students,
ariko
they are registered, but they are really failing me.
Ubushake bwanjye banze kubwicaramo.
They don't want to sit in my will.
Ngiye kubashyira imbere ubushake bw'amaburakindi. Ndebe hagati aho muri ubwo bushake ibi bintu byabo bishakira.
You know, these things that they want, I'm going to allow, to give them a permissive will or allow them what was not my perfect will initially. I will make it my will, and though initially it wasn't my will, so that I can see how to walk with them. Probably, when they reach Father, they will realize that this was not my perfect will and will come back. Let us read in Matthew. Matthew chapter 10.
Cyo cya 10 nari gusoma na no kuva 23 ariko reka mbivuge mu magambo kugira ngo tugire.
Let us just
ariko abandika mwandike Matayo gice cya 10.
Those who write, please write Matthew chapter 10.
Umurongo wa 3 kugera kwa 8.
Verse 3 to 8.
Mwandike kuva
and write Exodus
23
chapter 23
kuva ku murongo wa 20 kugera kwa 23.
From verse 20 to 23.
Muri Matayo,
in the book of Matthew,
abafarisayo begereye Yesu.
The Pharisees came to Jesus.
Baramubaza bati ariko biremewe gusenda umugore.
And they asked him, is it allowed to divorce your wife?
Biroroshye kuvuga ngo abafarisayo babajije Yesu.
Beloved, you know it's easy to say the Pharisees asked Jesus.
Kubera ko natwe kugeza n'uyu munsi turacyabaza Yesu.
Because you know even us up to this day we are still asking Jesus.
Turacyamugerageza nk'abafarisayo.
We are still trying him just like the Pharisees.
Biremewe gusenda umugore?
So they asked him, is it lawful to divorce the wife?
Yesu arabatsembera arababwira ati kirazira.
Jesus told them, no way. But they said, you know the laws of Moses told us that those who want to divorce their wives will give them a divorce certificate and
they'll go.
And you have confirmed the laws of Moses, you say that they are going to stand. Jesus is the one who revealed to them. He said that Moses said this led by the Holy Spirit. But the reason why he said this, it is because of your hearts that are hard. It's because you have refused to accept the will of God, the perfect will of God. But the perfect will of God is not that one. That was a permissive will so that when time comes, people will understand. Another example I can give you is the example of the Israelites who are asking for a king. In this scripture in Exodus chapter 23, God told the Israelites how he was going to walk with them. And he said, that will be your God since I took you out of Egypt. This journey to the land of Canaan, I'll bring my angel and he'll walk before you, destroying everything that tries to step in your way. If you obey him, he will be an enemy to your enemies. He will fight for you without you taking your weapons. That was the will of God. He's taking them, but they are not going to fight. The will of God was not for David to fight all those walls. There was an angel who was supposed to fight for the people. Israel. God had prepared that angel. But the faith in the hearts of the Israelites, it was absent. So they fought with the will of God. They fought with the perfect will of God. And they told the prophet Samuel, say, go tell God, speak to God. Even though he said that, but for us, we want a king. A king who's go out in front of us. Even though God said an angel, but for us we want a king to stand in the place of the angel and for us to fight the Amorites and Canaanites, and he's going to go out before us. So two different wills. First Samuel chapter 8. God told Samuel, I think he might have shook his head. And he was like the teacher and the student were like that. God told Samuel, go and give them the king they are asking for. God, he doesn't come back to what he said. God had given the angel. That's what was on his heart. But he accepted to give the king, not being his perfect will. He said, give them the king that they want, they're asking for. But I plead with you.
ubasobanurira uburyo azababanira.
Explain to them what the relationship with the king will look like.
Samuel aragenda arabivuga.
So Samuel, he went and said that.
Ariko nta kintu bababwiye.
But you know, it didn't touch them in any way.
Ni nayo mpamvu.
And that's why.
Pilato yabwiye abayisraeli bagiye kwambara Yesu.
When the Israelites wanted to crucify Jesus.
Arakara aravuga ati amaraso y'umuntu ntazampame.
He said, I'm innocent of this man's blood.
Kwari ukuri kw'Imana.
That was the truth of God.
Ariko baragira ngo azaduhame n'urubyaro rwacu twamaze.
They said, let it be on us and on our descendants.
Ubwo icyo ni igice cy'abanyeshuri bari mu ishuri rya Kristo.
That is a part of some students in the school of Christ.
Cy'abatozwa bari mu itorero rya Kristo.
That is one part of the trainees in the church of Christ.
Ariko Yesu.
But Jesus.
Ajya kuri urwo bushake bwabo.
He pulls that will, their will.
Akabwemera Marguerite Louis, akabwemera bitamuturutse
atabishaka. Sometimes he can accept it despite what he wants.
Arimo avuga ati iki gice kiri shuri ahari.
Saying probably this part
of the school.
As we keep advancing and learning.
Bashobora kuzagenda babyumva.
Probably they will get to understand that later.
Niyo basibira.
And even though they might repeat class.
Nibakomeza kwizirika muri iri shuri.
If they keep being in this school.
Ari bazageraho nabe babintore.
Probably one day they will also become good disciples. That's what God thinks.
Benedict.
That's his mindset. Beloved.
Hari ikindi gice cya gatatu nari kuvuga ariko ndakihoreye kubera kubwa igihe wenda naza kugikomozaho gatoya.
There is another one I wanted to say, but for the sake of time I will just mention.
Ariko kuri iki gice cy'ubushake budasesuye bw'Imana.
For this part of the permissive will of God.
Nagira ngo nkubwire.
I want to tell you.
Twese iyo tugezaho turatsindwa.
All of us, when we reach that point, we fail.
Kuko hari utuntu twishi duto duto tugize ubushake bugari.
Because there are a lot of small things that are part of the big plan of God.
Ushobora kugendera mu bushake bw'Imana muri kimwe.
You might walk in the plan of God in one aspect.
Ariko ikindi ugagendera mu bushake budasesuye bw'Imana.
But you walk in the permissive will of God in a different aspect.
Iki Imana idusaba muri ubwo buryo iyo uhishuriwe.
What God expects from us when we get that revelation.
Ni ukwijyamo ukareba aho ushobora kuba utabaye mu bushake bw'Imana.
Is to go back into yourself and try to see all those places where you're not living in the will of God.
Kuko kubera gusunika Imana ndashaka ibi ndashaka ibi.
Because trying to push God, this is what I want.
Imana irabireka.
God will might let you do what you want.
Ukabyinjiramo.
And you get into that.
Bikana kugwa neza.
And sometimes you might even be comfortable in that. And you live like there is no problem.
Ariko iherezo ryabyo.
But the end of that.
Ikintu kitari mu bushake bw'Imana.
Something that is not in the will of God.
Nyiracyo igihe kiragera akagisura.
You know, the owner of that thing, he will come to visit.
Uwumvuga ni Satani.
That is the devil.
Aragisura kandi ntabwo bibaho biba byiza.
He comes to visit and it's not a good picture.
Icyo Imana idusaba muri icyo gihe cyo kwihanganirwa.
What God asks for us in that time where he's bearing with us.
Nibihe bikomeye cyane birebire byo kwihana.
You know, it's those long times of repentance.
No kugaruka.
And returning.
Imana irababarira. Tumaze kumva muri Bible study.
We have heard in the Bible study that God is a forgiving God.
Imana ibabarira kurorongotana kose.
That God forgives all our transgressions.
Harimo no gukuramo inda.
Even abortion.
N'ikindi wumva gishobora kuba kirenze kitababarirwa.
And any other thing that looks so big like it can't be forgiven.
Imana irabibabarira.
God forgives all those.
Turi mu bushake bw'Imana.
So we are talking about the will of God.
Ubushake bw'Imana.
We are doing the will of God.
Turi mu kwiga ubushake bw'Imana.
We are learning the will of God.
Bene data hari ubundi bushake bwa gatatu.
Beloved, there is another will.
No, bushake.
Is the will.
Mukinyarwanda nabwise ngo iki nabwise bushake. Hari ubwo kutamenya bushake. No, bushake bw'ubuhimbano.
It's the presumed will of God.
Very good. No, bushake bw'ubuhimbano.
The presumed will of God.
Mukinyarwanda mu gifaransa nabwise la volonté présumée.
It's the presumed will of God.
Amen. Iyo tubuze ubushake bw'Imana.
When we don't know the will of God.
Iyo tudasobanukiwe neza ubushake bw'Imana.
When we don't understand what the will of God is.
Kubera akamenyero.
Because of our habits.
Hari ibintu tubamo kubera yuko twavukiye mu gikristo.
You know, there are things we are into because we are born Christians.
Dufite ibintu tumenyereye.
No, we are so used to these things.
Arawugera ukavuga uti.
And at some point you say.
Ah, buriya buriya ni mbusi none se ndu mu Kristo.
You know, I'm a Christian.
Iyo byose hari umuntu ugeze bigeze kutuburanya batuburanya ngo ariko ibyo murimo ni ibiki
n'iki. There are some people who are arguing.
Mugenzi wanjye arambwira ngo kame munoza vaya ampe du Saint Esprit.
And my friend told me, you know, you have some little Holy Spirit.
Niba kadusuzugura n'umukozi w'Imana atubwira
gato. Shouldn't look down on us.
Mugenzi arambwira ati ariko niba kadusuzugura igihe twamaze dusenga.
Ubyuze
muri twe niharimo agapande k'umwuka wera.
We have a small portion of the Holy Spirit.
Ubyo byanze bikunze ibyo turimo dukora.
So that what we are doing, that portion, that small portion is driving it.
Hari igihe tubaho gutyo beneda.
Sometimes we live like that.
Ibyo bita volonté présumée.
What I call the presumed will of God.
Presumption.
Presumption.
Akacyane cyane nagasomye nagasomye mu gatabo ka ka Bire, mukozi w'Imana Bire.
I read it in the book of the servant of God Bire.
Agatabo kitwa Presumption fatale.
I say fatal presumptions.
Presumption mu mategeko gereza amategeko
I did law at school.
Bahaye urugero rwa presumption imwe.
If I want to explain to you what presumption is,
ni ukuri kumwe abantu bafata kubera ko babuze uko babigenza.
It's some truth that people take because they don't have any other option.
Bakakwinjiza mu kundi kuri kandi atari ukuri.
And they integrate it in another truth while it is not true.
Ndabaha urugero rwa presumption imwe.
Let me give you an example for you to understand.
Mu mategeko ivuga ko ariko nategeko rindi ribigena.
Because there is no other law concerning that.
Il avuga ngo l'enfant a pour père le mari de sa mère.
They say that the child's father is the husband of his mother.
Mu Kinyarwanda no kuvuga ngo
in Kinyarwanda they say
ise w'umwana no mugabo wa nyina.
You know, that the father of the child is the husband of the mother.
Do you
know what it
means?
That is presumption.
It means
there is a husband and a wife.
But you
know, there can be a fight if the father of the child that is born
is not the husband.
And no one will know except the wife.
Now, to
make it easy, they say any child born in that home is the child of the husband of the wife. Don't bring other struggles.
Nibutuzane kuko nabo twamenye uko nitwa umugore atabihishuye nta wundi wazabimenya.
Because if the wife doesn't reveal that, it's difficult to handle.
Ubwo rero abana bari mu rugo rugo bose.
So all the children in that home, they are the children of the husband of the wife. That is the presumption.
Abagabo bageraga abagabo mu rugo bigeza akavuga bagafata nk'umwana akeka. Akamwitajya mu bandi.
So they will give them some funny names when they were not sure that that child was their child.
Niko babita ngo cyangwa umwana nkundi.
Say it's a child like others.
Utuzina bene nkutwo kubwira umugore ngo.
Those names telling the wife.
Wa mugore nubwo ntabizi.
Even though I'm not sure.
Ariko menye ko nyine itegeko riramboshye ariko nyine.
No, the law is saying me, but you know that child, let him be there, but I'm not sure about.
Bene data ari uburyo mu Gikristo natwe tubayeho gutyo.
So in Christian life there is the way we live like that. Nago dushaka gucukumbura ngo tumenye ubushake bw'Imana ku kintu cyari cyo cyose. We don't want to dig and know the will of God for every single thing.
Ku kazi kacu, ku masomo yacu, ku bintu byose.
Nago
dushaka kubimenya.
We do not want to work
hard. Ariko kubera ko turi abakristo.
Because we are Christians.
Nous avons un peu du Saint-Esprit.
So you have a small portion of the Holy Spirit.
Icyo cyose cyose maze imyaka 20.
You know the 20 something years.
Nakuru naba nkora ibintu nasunitswe n'umwuka wera.
There is no way I'll be doing things not driven by the Holy Spirit.
Imana iradusaba kwicara.
But God asks us to sit in a school, in the class, so that the trainer, the coach, will explain to us clearly. The journey is not something easy. It's not an easy school.
Ahubwo ni umwanya wo kugira ngo tubashe kwijyamo uko bikwiye.
But it is time to go back into ourselves and examine ourselves.
Turashoje.
We are coming to the end.
Turashima Imana ko yabanye natwe.
Thank God for being with us.
Turashima mukomere umwami amashyi.
Let us clap for the Lord Jesus.
Turashima Imana ko guhera uyu munsi.
We thank God that from today on.
Tumenye ko nta munota na muto nta sogonda yo gutakaza.
We have understood that we do not have time to waste.
Kandi cyo tumaranira ari kugira ngo ubushake bw'Imana ari bwo gukiranuka no kwezwa bibe muri twe.
And our desire is that the will of God, which is our sanctification, might be our lives.
Ubwo umwami Yesu azerekanwa mu bwiza bwe.
So that when the Lord Jesus is manifested in his glory, revealed in his glory, all of us will look like him.
Reka duhaguruke
dusenge Imana. Let us stand and we're going to pray.
ushobora kuba wiyumvise mu gice kimwe muri ibingibi umwuka wera atuyoboye.
It's possible that you can relate to one of the things that were said in this sermon. In your prayer,
ubwire Imana uti Imana,
speak to God and tell him,
ndashaka kubohoka.
Oh God, I want to be set free.
Ariko mbere yuko dusenga,
but before that,
ibi byose navuze,
everything I have said,
birareba abari mu ishuri.
It is for those who are in the school.
Birareba abageze mu itorero bari mu ishuri.
It's for those who have enrolled in the,
banditse mu gitabo cya Kristo cy'ishuri.
In that school who are registered in the book.
Uhora ushobora kuba wowe utarinjira muri iryo shuri.
It's possible that you have not yet enrolled in that school.
Ubwo ko muri iryo shuri harimo abakirwana nabyo twese tukirwana.
You might have heard that there are some people who are still struggling. Many of us are struggling. But those who are out of the school this is the time for those who have not yet received Jesus as the Lord, who have not accepted Jesus as the trainer, as the coach, as the teacher, as the shepherd. Just raise your hand and we are going to pray for you.
Ese muri twe hari umuntu utarakira umwami Yesu ngo yinjire muri iri shuri twarimo tuvuga?
Do we have anyone in our midst who has not yet received Jesus, who is not in this school?
Niba nta uhari,
if there is no one, let us pray.
Mwami Yesu,
Lord Jesus,
twongeye kugushima muri aka kanya.
We thank you in such a moment like this.
Turagushima kubera yuko ari wowe uvuga.
We thank you because you are the one who speaks.
Ntabwo tukubona mu buryo bw'umubiri.
We do not see you physically.
Kubera kuri Imana tukumenya mu mwuka.
Because you are God, you can only know you spiritually.
Ariko mwami uca mu ijambo ryawe ukigaragaza kandi ukavuga.
But God, you go through your word and you reveal yourself and you speak.
Uyu munsi mwami uduhishuriye ubushake bwawe.
Today you have revealed to us your will.
Ubushake bwawe bwitwa gukiranuka no kwezwa.
Your will, which is righteousness and sanctification.
Kugira ngo igihe nikigera tuzase nawe mwami.
So that when time comes, we might look like you.
Mwami turatsinzwe imbere y'icyo tubwiye.
Lord, we are convicted by what you have told us.
Niyo twatsinda kuri kimwe,
even though we might pass on one aspect,
hari byinshi mwami Imana bikidutsinda,
but there are many things we are still failing at.
Ariko Mana uraduhumuriza ukatubwira ngo muracyari mu ishuri.
But you're telling us that we are still in the school.
N'ubundi uko muzasa ntibirerekanwa.
What you look like is not yet revealed. We are still being worked on.
Mana tuje imbere yawe.
Father, we come before you.
Turakwiyeretse aho turi mu bushake bwawe.
I present to you where we are in the permissive will.
Turakwizaniye mwami Imana aho turi mu bushake mwami butewe n'ubujiji.
We present ourselves to you where we are standing in the will, but because we are ignorant.
Genda mwami Imana mu mutima wose ukurangamiye ugutabaza.
Walk in each heart that is looking upon you for help.
Mana tugirire neza.
And do good to us.
Ishuri mwami Imana ribamo gusibira.
In the school sometimes you have to repeat classes.
Habamo gusubiramo amasomo.
Sometimes you have to repeat subjects.
Habamo byinshi mwami Imana byo muri iyi si dusanzwe tuzi.
There are a lot of things that we know in this world.
Ariko Mana mu ishuri ryawe hari byinshi binarenze iby'isi.
But in your school there are more things than what you know in this life.
Kuko uri umushumba mwiza.
Because you're a good shepherd.
Mwami dukorera igikwiriye.
Do what you find good for us.
Tuje nk'abatsinzwe.
We come as people who are defeated.
Ariko tuje imbere y'umushumba.
But we come before the shepherd.
Dukorera igikwiriye mwami.
Do good to us.
Twishyize mu biganza byawe.
We are coming to your hands.
Byutsa abaguye.
Raise those who have fallen.
Egura barambaraye.
Raise those who are lying down.
Subiza mu murongo abibwirira ko bahagaze.
Bring back to the right path those who think they are standing.
Fasha bahagaze batagwa.
Help those who are standing not to fall.
Baraduha umuyoboro ukwiriye kugira ngo tugane ahakwiriye.
Give us the right direction so that we might head in the right path.
Turagusaba mwami ngo iri jambo ritubere umusingi.
May this word be a foundation for us.
Wo gukomeza ubuzima buri imbere hamwe nawe.
To continue in the life ahead with you.
Turagushimye ko ubikoze.
We thank you for doing it.
Icyubahiro n'ikuzo ni ibyawe.
Glory and honor belongs to you.
Izina rikomeye rya Yesu.
In the great name of Jesus.
Amen. Komera Yesu amashyi cyane. Hallelujah.